All right, here we go. I have one cigarette and one explosive compound. The thing is about explosive compounds and cigarettes, there's always a reaction. And the reaction, I don't know exactly what the reaction is going to be. So for scientifical purposes only, I am going to show you this example.
You are such a firebug, Wolfgang.
Okay, here goes. You ready?
I'm guessing fire. Let's go fire.
What?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Okay.
I didn't hear the explosion
within arm's reach.